washing school.
But that's impossible. I'll get the job. I'll take the washing.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will. Then everything will be okay.
It won't be okay. It will never be okay. Don't you know how it really is? I sweat from dawn to dusk in the mines. When I go down, it's dark. When I come up, it's dark. All for what? For 20 rand a month. Is that a lie? I can't put meals on my table. I can't even afford to educate my child. Thank you. Well, it's got to change. It's yours.
You scare me. What do you mean?
I mean I'm going to Johannesburg.
Johannesburg?
Yeah, Johannesburg, where I can make a decent living.
But you can't go. I won't let you go. What will happen to us? You're going to forget about us.
Of course I won't forget you. We'll be rich.
Rich? That's what Susan taught when her husband left. But what happened? He never made any money. He found out the streets of Johannesburg weren't paved with gold. And he died in the gutter, as poor as a church mouse.
But I'm not Susan's husband.
Okay, what about Joyce's husband? He made promises he couldn't keep. And when he stopped writing, she followed him, just to find him with another woman.
You can't blame Johannesburg for that. That sort of thing happens in the township every night.
Yes, but it wasn't just a one-night stand. He'd set up a home and taken in a second wife. Johannesburg changes people, I tell you.
They are just stories.
I know they're stories, but they're true stories for people like you and me. No, you're not going, and that's fine.
I'm going, and I'm going now. I thought I was having an easier way to tell you.
Oh, how can you do this? Oh, how can you be so cruel? So you just decide to go and desert us. At least you stay. We'll be poor, but we'll be together. Men will never come back from the island.
Be quiet! It's difficult enough without all this commotion.
Father, please don't go!
I've no choice.
No, Father, don't That's your name?
My name's Jack.
That's your name, Jack!
Mike!
Mike who?
Mike's mama.
I Come on, baby. Thank you.
and Mrs. Spiegel,